Hello YouTube, welcome back. Today's date is 30th October and let's see what are our tasks today. So we have to start an Angular project which will take city as input and it will show weather info for that city, and we will use weather API for that. If you want to know what's it, so all you have to do is search weather API, and I'm using openweathermap.org. There are many sites who provide API. All you have to do is just do a bit of search, and I'm using that. But before using it, let's build the structure of our application. Let's check. So we'll have two pages. One the home page, and the other will be where the forecast will be shown. So okay, there's no where are the links. Yeah, all right, let's find. So now we need a button. Alright, so that's it for now. Rest will build tomorrow.